In 2007, the Washington Wizards were just a couple of seconds away from coming away with a W against the Toronto Raptors until they committed the dumbest play in NBA history. The Raptors ended up winning by 5 in overtime, making this one of the wildest finishes we've ever seen.
And... no! Not possible! Not possible! Oh no! Michael Ruffin tipped the ball up into the air, hoping that time would expire.
But is it the dumbest play you've ever seen? Because